Sean Kemp of the Sonics heading north to face Sharif Abdul-Rahim and the Grizzlies. Early on, Detlef Schrempf gives the rookie a lesson.
I tried to break down the unctuous lunges. Detlef drives by for the jam and one.
Schrempf 6-for-13 from the field for 18 points on the night. Vancouver on the run. George Lynch, the nice ball fake, takes it himself for 2 of his 8 points. But Kemp answers back on the other end.
In the Kemp half position, turns and jams!
High percentage shot for Kemp for 2 of his 19 in the game. Grizzlies break once more. Anthony Peeler to Blue Edwards, 1 of 5 assists for Peeler, 2 of Edwards' 9 points. More Kemp, pulling down the offensive rebound. The spin move puts it back up, draws the foul. The Sonics lead by 5 at the break. Kemp with 12 rebounds. Second half, Schrempf, the pretty touch pass for Kemp. 1 of 9 assists for Schrempf. Kemp, 8 of 10 from the field. Grizzlies claw back. Peeler, the steal, takes it in himself. He led Vancouver with 24. The Sonics come back. Gary Payton finding Larry Stewart all alone underneath. 2 of his 11 points. Payton had 10 assists. Abdul-Rahim continues to impress.
Left, Raheem puts it between the wickets, glides into the lane, scissors his legs, up and in from 10 feet, shivers his shoulders, he's in a groove.
He finished with 19, but it wasn't enough.
Game, Gary spins, cuts, lefty, up and in, off the window, he's fouled.
Payton with 2 of his game-high 29, Seattle holds off Vancouver 108-94, the Sonics hop from 3-point range, 9 for 17.